The Marianists who served in Eastern Africa were enchanted by its beauty, the expanse of valleys, open savannas, and abundant wildlife. But it's the people who touched them most. The families and children who forever changed their lives and the way they see the world. Invited by the church in the 1960s, they came to serve as teachers and administrators in Catholic schools. But not long after their arrival, they saw that poverty had a crippling hold on the lives of far too many people. In the countries of Kenya, Malawi, and Zambia, where the Marianists serve, almost half of the population lives in abject poverty. The Marianists were determined to make a difference. Today, through education and job training, they are helping thousands of the youngest and poorest reach for a better life. Your donations and prayers can make a difference. For just $135 per year, you can help a child attend a Marianist primary school.
For me, it's a real charge to see kids take their God-given talents, to see those developed, and to see them able to live a dream.